A Portage Lakes area bar and restaurant was busted over the weekend for violating state health orders. The Upper Deck Bar and Grill in New Franklin was cited last night after state agents noticed a lack of social distancing. The Liquor Control Board will now decide if the business will face penalties or if they will face fines or even a suspension of its liquor license.